purely for educational purposes only. I'm putting my ring finger on the inside knurling. Feet tight. Come on, boy. Oh, boy, that's feeling good. Something I'm focusing on today is not hyperextending my back. I seem to do that a lot, and it seems to irritate my lower back and my sacroiliac joint. So today, I'm just trying to keep kind of like a rounded, lat, upper back, and then the lower back just keeping it neutral and tight, and it's feeling good. Finally, I think I've figured out a way to do belt squats at my gym, which I've wanted to do for a long time. Even bought a belt squat thing that doesn't fit with my awesome Dick's Sporting Good $179 rack that I got 35 years ago. But I think I figured it out. Oh!